place your body right next to her. Then you make her go as far as possible. And if you can, she's supposed to stay there for a while, not just take the carrots.
So you stand at the shoulder.
Yep.
Okay.
Good. Good. You can do this when you're on the saddle as well, but it's good to do it naked so she can stretch away.
And you stand there so that she'll reach around you instead of just...
Because she needs the space out and around. So she doesn't just go and bend here. That's not what we want to.
Right.
Not only going to bend her neck and what do you call it? Hump.
Shoulder?
Shoulder. She's supposed to bend all the way down here.
Okay.
So that's why you put your body. This.
Good.
Oh. Yeah. So, should I do the down?
Yeah.
We want her to put her nose between her hooves, if it's possible. Like this. Like. Good. Not up here.
Okay.
Down there.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think she likes this. There are more carrots if you run out.
This is the same thing. If you start to feel that she's not doing it evenly,
she's better on this side, right?
Yeah. Then you start to think.
Yeah.
What can I do?
Mm-hmm.
Do I feel it when I ride, or is it something? Is it telling you something, or was it more yesterday, or the week before, or does it have to do anything about this side when I do the front leg? Is she reacting? Is she reacting when I do this? Is she still straight? Is it the hind leg? Is she doing it straight? Does she, if she doesn't want to do this anymore, or? So everything is all together.
Giving you clues about the horse.
Does Karen know this?
Yeah, a little bit. I don't think she's that interested in it.